inventory.
A group of students at a Santa Fe high school may not graduate after they were caught changing their own grades by breaking into a teacher's computer. KOAT Action 7 News reporter Alana Grimstad explains their punishment.
A number of Capital High School seniors were caught stealing a teacher's password, breaking into a computer, and changing their grades.
It's a lazy way of trying to get ahead, and unfortunately, they cheated themselves because they didn't learn anything.
School officials say the 20 students are part of an alternative class for those who have fallen behind, where courses and lectures are taught online.
If they're smart enough to hack into there, I think they should be smart enough to do their own work and actually get their grades up.
The cheating students were suspended for 2 days, and if they want credit for this class, they'll have to retake it.
They're getting the grade they deserve. Not the grade they want.
School officials say the students must now make up the class on their own time, including the weekends, and some seniors might not even graduate.
That's what they did. I guess that's what they deserve.
Once a teacher figured out what was going on and reported it, the kids admitted what they'd done. Some told the principal they had just changed one or two grades, while others fessed up to cheating over and over again.
Kids nowadays just don't have any respect, it seems.
In Santa Fe, Alana Grimstad, KOAT Action 7 News.
School officials say all passwords have been changed and students are no longer allowed to use the teacher's computers.